Hello friends, find the value of t if t plus 2 equal to t, where t belongs to real values. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, take square on both sides. If you know another method to solve this, must do the comments. T plus 2 whole square equal to t square. We know the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Then it will be t square plus 2 square plus 2t2 equal to t square. T square plus 2 times 2, 4, plus 2 times 2, 4t equal to t square. T square plus 4 plus 4t minus t square equal to 0. T square and t square cancels. We get 4t plus 4 equal to 0. 4t equal to minus 4. Divide by 4 on both sides. 4 and 4 cancels. We get t equal to minus 1, which is the value of t. Now I'm going to verify t plus 2 equal to t. Put the value of t, which is minus 1, minus 1 plus 2 equal to minus 1. Minus 1 plus 2, we have plus 1 equal to minus 1. 1 does not equal to minus 1, which is not possible, which shows that the value of t equal to minus 1 does not satisfy the equation of t plus 2 equal to t. So finally, the problem of t plus 2 equal to t has no real solution. So this question, we can say that is a case of rejected. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.